This character is pronounced as Gan. Gan. When it's used as an adjective, normally it's used with Yong, which is a character you will meet later, to form Yong Gan, which is brave. When it's used as a verb, it means to dare. For example, 我敢 means like I dare to do something. Also, as an adverb, sometimes it can mean boldly or certainly.